There we go.
Should be able to hear me now. It's one badass car. Of course, the Skyline. And the new Charger. That's a pretty nice car, too. But this car right here. Let me send a message to him. Tell him to look online.
God, I wish GTA would go in this kind of direction. I love it. Especially drifting.
Check the map. Let's see. Where's the challenge? I like this one. I like this little drift course. Watch this. This is mean as hell. Light him up. Put the nitrous. Oops. Can you hear me on my mic? I was going so fast, I was sliding. This one don't drift as good as the Ferrari. Not Ferrari's Lambo. I have a Lambo. But it's cool because it looks like a General Lee. I'll show you my cars real quick. But yeah, I'll show you the Lambo drifting. It's insane. Takes a minute to load. This new Need for Speed Rivals is pretty slick. And that's the Godzilla, the Skyline. That, my friends, is a beast. Go over to my YouTube on my phone too while it's loading here. See if it pops up on my phone. Yep, popped up on my phone. This thing is a beast. Yeah, it looks pretty good on there. Hold on, let me get a drifting course going here. Let's see. Anytime you see these little things, that means you drift. I just wish to God GTA had cars like this. Maybe GTA 6 will come out like that. Oop. Oop. Man, nobody's hitting that. Watch, I'll do this little thing above me. It means you gotta do a donut. Get points for that shit. I don't think it counted. No, it didn't count. It has major horsepower. The crazy thing is, it's easy to get cars on here, and you can store them in garages. Kind of like GTA. The GTA got shit like this, holy fuck. Yeah, I'll drift a little bit for you here. Ah, somebody was coming, I knew it, damn it. It's really nice when you hit the nitrous when you put them off of that. I like this one. Sometimes it's kind of nice, sometimes it's good. You can change the tags too, which is good. Oh, right. Yeah, they got all kinds of vehicles, man. Everything pretty much from the Fast and Furious is on here. They got the Supra from the first movie. And all the skins you can add on it makes it look like the actual movie. Paul Walker's car. Fuck out of my way, you shit stain. I mean Mustang. I need one good drift so I can win this. Too much. Alright, sounds good. I knocked that motherfucker off the track. Looked like it did. Good one, you bastard. Yeah, I didn't get too much off that one. You could do, like 5 or 6 races in a row and get a crap load of money, too, though. Sell Godzilla.